What are those large flying things that look like mosquitoes? Jojo, you laughing? No, they're large. They look like mosquitoes. They sure they're not mosquitoes? Because I've seen some large ones around these parts.
Yes.
So what do we think that is, Walt?
My best shot is a crane fly.
I think it's a crane fly. We used to call them daddy long legs.
Yeah.
You know, the long, thin legs. It just kind of bounce around the place, you know?
That's right.
Yeah. Is there anything else you know about them?
No, I just know the further south you go sometimes, it may actually be a big mosquito. It may be.
It may be. But yeah, those are your crane flies. You know, I see them out in the yard.
Mm-hmm.
Look, they're not harmful. They don't bite.
Yes.
Okay. And here's a myth. Okay. They don't eat mosquitoes. Okay. They actually, you know, feed on like decaying leaves,
yeah.
You know, organic matter, that type of stuff. And you see them near bodies of water.
Yes. So ponds, yes, I've noticed, like,
yeah.
Yes.
I mean, you see them around there pretty often. But again, they're not going to do any harm. So I wouldn't worry about spraying or anything like that. And every once in a while, you may see one without legs. Because the birds get out them pretty good.
Well.
And take the legs from them. But yeah, we call those daddy long legs back in the day.